I just want to make sure. All right. All right. But yeah. I really have not been playing GTA much lately, and I figured, yo, I haven't done a GTA video in a while, so why not do a GTA video, right? And you're probably gonna be like, but why do a GTA video? Like, it's a random day to do a GTA video. It kind of is. Because personally, actually, with everything gone through, I was like, yo, I should really kick a GTA video on YouTube. And I was like, yeah, you know what? It wouldn't be a bad day to just get like a couple streams, two different streams on Twitch, and one stream, and it'd just be perfect. Like, all around, it'd be a perfect day for a GTA video. So I figured, you know, why not take some main sources, right? Because last time y'all seen me on GTA was what? A couple months ago? I mean, while I'm also resupplying, and you know, I should, like, do some of the stuff that I need, right? Well, meanwhile, get some stuff that I actually need for, you know, my bunker. And, you know, a couple warehouses and everything. Just move it, right? I'm really trying to be more productive today. I don't know why I'm, like, in a productive mood today, so we're really...
They might mainly work government contracts, but that doesn't make Meriwether Security even nearly the good guys. Not like us. You've got the green light to resupply with some rail guns they've got at Humane Labs. Take what you can.
Humane Labs is on the other side. Really? Not coming out of the... Yeah, because Humane Labs is a large collision. But Humane Labs is actually. Of course, you need to be funny to be humane, but you would be like, yo, I hate humane. I don't know why. So. Humane should have been a hard day. But yeah, so I haven't played Release GTA Mobile in a while actually, so it's kind of really new. Well, it's not new, but you know how if X, you don't play a game for a while, for example, you don't play Release of Siege, or if you don't play Metal Gear for a while, it kind of loses your touch. Yeah, that's kind of what's happening. Like, I lost my touch in GTA, so I'm just kind of working on my, you know, aim, my accuracy, and everything else that, you know, was good at some point. So I'm trying to get all the way back up there, but that would be better. Trying to mess with anybody, I'm just really just trying to get the stuff back. So, but you know how that goes, you know, trying to help stuff. And besides that, it should be a good stream, you know? Like, it should be a good video. I mean, not everyone is a peaceful person, which is case now. I mean, but I should be a lobby. Know that I really game with. So D-Man, he blew my tank at 2 o'clock in the morning when I was trying to help him. Well, this is not the hardest one, but it's easier. Oh, that was more. Okay. something that they have never done. That really. They were like, nah, we're gonna give them a challenge.
Jesus!
How did you not hear that? I'm so confused.
Man down!
Get on the head! I guess they just don't hear gunshots, because I've been
shooting. My partner got hit!
Maybe that was dead.
Hey,
yeah, see, if you cut through that room, makes the trip so much easier.
You motherfucker!
He's got a bead on us!
Holy shit!
Shit. Oh, oh shit, dude!
Got that.
I'll fuck you!
Into the okay.
Yo, y'all are tripping, okay?
You fucker! Show's over, asshole!
I'm coming!
Oh, yeah,
screw you!
I need what y'all have, so,
Shut my buddy! Oh,
dog.
Dude! Bullet! Shit!
Die, you fucking asshole!
We lost Trey! Ray gun, dog. It's the power of the ray gun. Anyway. Okay. Bye. Is that everybody? Oh, hi everybody. Okay. Okay. Dog, if you're over here somewhere, you're probably dead.
You fucker!
y'all really bring trucks in here, dog? Did y'all really bring trucks in here, dog?
You fucking loser!
Yeah, sorry. Alright, y'all bring trucks in here, dog. Bye. Howdy, dog.
Get me out of here!
Y'all can't catch me. I have no trucks to catch me. Kinda like neutralized my target. Y'all can't get me off. I feel like I'm capturing this. I mean, I think I had his perks now, but. Pretty much. It's not really dope, so. As you see, I had humane, yeah, I have the humane heist. I remember almost doing humane heist, it wouldn't hit me up, but as you see, that's the typical life in GTA. Go, 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 right? You don't stop, you know what we're getting up. That's a good thing.
All right, then. That'll keep him busy on the floor.
I gotta think. I wish we could have a ray gun to yourself. Stuff would be perfect. Actually, oh wow. So, I see that they're coming up to the coast, and I'm going to be down, because I figured, hey, I'm going to go to supply work, I'm going to restore my supplies a little bit, do all that, and then I'll just go right down to the city. Thing is, they're coming down here.
I don't know why they're coming down here, but they're coming. Back to the city because I want to avoid everything at all costs. So, yeah, that's that. As you can tell, my car has a lot of spin, so a lot of wheel spin will burn out, but you can see why. I think if y'all were coming up the coast for this car, y'all would have to get off. I'm waiting. Like, y'all next exit should be right here. It should not be in the middle of it. But if it is, I'll be ready. Yeah, why y'all coming back this way? Because I think they both know we're kind of, like, waiting. Because the difference between me and him, there are 4 stops. Turn that car in, bro, because you got me a little scared. You got me a little security conscious. Is it on? Supplies, they're gonna toss it over for me. Do you understand that? I'm not trying to do that. Yeah, I'm not trying to steal supplies from people, so. It's not like GTA 4 where little Joker can be done and you left for like 6-7 months and you left for like almost a couple months and then came back and knew what you were doing. GTA 5 is more of a game where you knew what you were doing, but if you don't come back, then you just forget it. Like, I play FPS most of the times, so GTA is like that middle ground type of game, and it's definitely like middle ground type of game. I really haven't played this too much, you know? Yeah, I'm gonna continue. Ooh, Rob, the military already at the top. That's what I sometimes do to get out of jail. Just because I don't like it. When you play GTA, you kind of do fucking nightmare.
Give me a couple days, it's off.
He's not lying, but that was just like, it's a game that is like,
dog.
If you say so. At a place.
You got like 4 years of it.
Oh no, I'm saying because you only serve like 80% of your life. Like, you're supposed to be.